I might be able to shoot it off.
The stench.
It's been abandoned for a while.
Signs of life,
but I feel like something's here.
Hey!
What? What happened?
I don't think we're alone. There's blood coming from the ducts. No power, which means no elevator for us. It's not working. Sort it out. Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
So, it's not Chris.
This explains our missing crew.
This is not good. Where are you, Chris?
Ah, look at this mess. Oh, they're rotted to hell.
skin so pale? I've never seen anything like it.
Use the Genesis to get a reading on it. The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
Have a look at this.
Smell. Must have ruptured from gas.
Christ, what a mess.
We need more samples to run an analysis. Give me a few more. Data to run a complete analysis. Gather some more samples from the carcasses on the beach.
It moved!
Careful, you two. God only knows what strain of virus we're dealing with.
I kinda figured that. Don't worry, we're on it.
Collected enough samples.
Good. Get them from the inside.
There you are.
These things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Is that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay, I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. found a survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Chris! Come on, say something! I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
Thank you. Parker, I couldn't find any... anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the Chris's room. See you there.
Jill!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Chris! Chris? What is this?
The truth, Miss Valentine.